Dale writes me from Lincoln in Great Britain. I actually didn't know there was a place named Lincoln in the UK. But Dale, I'm very happy that you've posed this question to me. I ministered to a good candidate for exorcism, but no manifestation could be provoked. Although the person claimed to feel lighter after ministry, I felt that possibly the demons had simply remained hidden. It seems that demons respond more readily to a minister with a deliverance track record. What advice do you offer? Well, Dale, the experience that you have, I've had many times. There are numerous occasions when people come to me for a private personal encounter, or I meet them during one of my seminar sessions and I watch them in the audience, and I know that they have demons. It's very clear to me, but nothing shows itself, nothing manifests. I've seen situations where I've ministered to somebody, had a manifestation, and then they come back to see me again, and the next time there's no manifestation, they come back a third time and there is a manifestation. So what are we to make of all of this? Well, sometimes a person just isn't ready at that moment. There could be other factors as well. For example, dissociative identity disorder. They may have multiple personalities, and an alter ego state may be interfering from time to time. Often there's unconfessed sin in a person's life that you run into, and the sin impedes you going any further. Also, there's a possibility of what we talk about in our International School of Exorcism. Ancestral generational dissociation, ancestral identities which are interfering, or, as we also talk about in the School of Exorcism, dissociated soul transference, the soul part of another individual that's interfering with all of that. And sometimes it's just a matter that demons are strong, and some are stronger than others. And so you may run into a stronger demon on a particular occasion. Or there may be a curse that has not been broken, or perhaps some type of blood covenant in the past which hasn't been uncovered. Yes, it's true that the more experience an individual has, the stronger the anointing is going to be, and the better they're going to be at deliverance. Experience is extremely important. And that's why we have our International School of Exorcism and our Advanced Academy, so that you and others can have the highest level of knowledge and information that's available quite literally anywhere in the world. But even with that, there are people, some I've worked with for years. I know they have demons, but they just don't manifest until something triggers it at a later point. But those are rare. The majority of the people who do have demons are going to manifest if you will persist and you're patient. And remember, Jesus said there are certain types of spirits that do not go out except by fasting and prayer. And with fasting and prayer comes insight, revelation, and understanding. We also have to recognize that God has a time for a person's deliverance. And if we will be patient, we will see that time come to pass. I want to encourage you again, Dale. Enroll in the International School of Exorcism. And if you have, move on to the Advanced Academy. So that with knowledge, there is power. The authority is there, but to effectively bring the demons forth so you can be certain the deliverance is complete. A lot of times that depends on how much you know when you come up against the forces of darkness. So study to show yourself approved to God. Get all the knowledge and information you can. Read our books. Make yourself a student of the deliverance process. And as you do that, you will find you will have greater success in getting the demons to manifest when you confront them by the power of Jesus Christ. The International School of Exorcism, an online Bible college of spiritual warfare. The history of exorcism, healing, deliverance, and spiritual warfare. The practical aspects of breaking curses, pulling down spiritual strongholds, and removing the legal rights of Satan. Set yourself, your friends, and family free by enrolling in the International School of Exorcism. In our new book, Set Your Family Free, we teach how to raise children with purity principles, how to prepare them for adulthood, and how to break every assignment of Satan over their lives.
We give you the principles of spiritual warfare to fight for your family and to be victorious over the powers of darkness.
This is the book that will set your family free. How do you know if your problems are the result of bad life choices or demons? My 200-page book, Dealing with Demons, has answers for questions most are afraid to ask. Can Christians be demon-possessed? How can I know what's natural and what's supernatural? Dealing with Demons will teach you how to recognize symptoms that the devil is at work in your life. Be one step closer to living in spiritual victory. The most frequent demon that I deal with is the spirit of Jezebel. This demon wants to destroy your health, your finances, your marriage, your family, and your church. My book, Jezebel, is your key to overcoming the most prevalent evil spirit of our age. Get your copy today.
He took the curses away from me. Was he Bob Larson? Because he can help you.
If your life isn't all that it should be, if relationships aren't working, if your health, your finances, or your spiritual life are unhappy, schedule a personal one-on-one encounter with me. We'll get to the root of the issues that are holding you back. We'll give you answers and a whole new direction in life.
Oh, what a change, what a difference when you have an encounter with God.
Take action. I look forward to seeing you soon.
Encourage your support for this worldwide outreach to do what Jesus did. For the latest information on resources, seminars, conferences, training institutes, retreats, and international missions, go to boblarson.org. Thank you for your prayers and financial partnership.